All right, I'm back now.
I still miss someone. And wants to get some rhythm here.
Hey, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, get a rock and roll feeling in your bone. Put taps on your toes, get going, get rhythm. When you get the blues, Louis Trichet boy, he never gets slowed down. He's got the dirtiest job in town. Bend and roll at the people's feet on a windy corner of the dirty street. Well, I ask him, will he shine his shoes or I'll keep from getting the blues? Bend as he raised little head, popped his red shoes and rang. Then he said, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, jump the rhythm, make you feel so fine. It'll shake all your trouble for your worried mind. Get a rhythm when you get the blues. Feeling in your bones, but taps on your toes and you're gonna get rhythm when you get the blues. Well, I sat down to the shoeshine boy and said I was gonna jump for joy. Slapped on the shoe polish left and right, took the shoeshine rang and held it tight. I stopped once to wipe the sweat away. I said, you're mighty, mighty boy, you're in his way. He still like it with a big wide grin, kept it off the shoe and get rhythm, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, time for a nickel to shoe and just $1 million worth of good for you. Get rhythm when you get the blues. All right. Get rhythm.
Hey, David Belshaw, welcome. Chris Carlin, how are you all doing? Trisha Littlepage, welcome. Jill Carter, welcome. Karen Lane, welcome. All right. Jill, thank you, David. Patricia, wonderful group I have here. Thanks so much. It's a song about the floods in the Mississippi when Johnny was growing up in Kingsland, Arkansas. It's called 5 Feet High and Rising.
How high's the water, mama? 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 2 feet high and rising. We can make it to the road in a homemade boat. It's the only thing got left that'll float. It's all over all the wheat's and oats. 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? You said it's 3 feet high and rising. Well, the hives are gone, I lost my bees. Chicken are sleeping in the willow trees. Cows and water up past their knees. 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 4 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 4 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. Bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we'll be blessed with a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising. How high is the water, mama? 5 feet high and rising. How high is the water, papa? She said it's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed up north of town. We gotta head for the higher ground. We can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising.
Water is rising, yes. Unfortunately, that was the case. People were running the cotton crops and sharecropping. Today we're paying tribute to the Man in Black's music after he left us exactly 20 years ago. Can't believe it's been exactly 20 years since Johnny left us, and left us with such a wonderful musical heritage and legacy. Just trying my best to bring some of that to you here, and hope you're all enjoying all the songs here on a Tuesday night. Very unusual for me to do a show. But thank you very much for taking the time out and stopping by and supporting me. I want to thank William and Georgina Ludlow for this wonderful group. And that you invite me time and time again to do these shows, no matter what roadblocks Facebook throws up in my way. I'm just going to go steamroll right through it. Jesus Story, how are you? Dylan Taylor, how are you doing, Dylan? Here's a song. I got stripes.
On a Monday, I was arrested. On Tuesday, they locked me in the jail. Oh boy. On a Wednesday, my trial was attested. On a Thursday, they said guilty and the judge's gavel fell. I got stripes. Stripes around my shoulders, I got chains, chains around my feet. I got stripes, stripes around my shoulders, and them chains, about to drag me down. on a Monday, I got my striped britches. On a Tuesday, I got my ball and chain.
Oh boy.
On a Wednesday, I'm working digging ditches. On a Thursday, Lord, I beg them not to knock me down again. I got stripes, stripes around my shoulders. I got chains, chains around my feet. I got stripes, stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, they're about to drag me down. On a Monday, my mama come to see me.
Oh,
on a Tuesday, they caught me with a file.
Oh boy.
On a Wednesday, I'm down in solitary. On a Thursday, Lord, I start on bread and water for a while. I got stripes, stripes around my shoulders. I got chains, chains around my feet. I got stripes, stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, out to drag me down.
Ellen Durankin, how are you? Winnie Prescott, welcome. Jim Santana, Hardesty, how are you, Jim? Thank you for stopping by. Saying big hello to you, you and Mandy.
Hey!
Hey, what? Hey! A song Johnny recorded in 1970. It's just called The Man in Black. 1971.
Wonder why I always dress in black. Why you never see bright colors on my back. And why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down. Live in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who's long paid for his crime, but is there 'cause he's a victim of the times. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why you think he's talking straight to you and me? Well, we're my doing fine, I do suppose, in a streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and the lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Well, there's things that never will be right, I know, and things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make a few things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. Oh, I love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. But I'll try to carry off A little darkness on my back. The things are brighter. I'm the man in black.
Oh, thank you. Wonderful comments. That's great. If you have any favorite Johnny Cash song you'd like me to cover, just post it. Hey, Sue Cameron, welcome. She's got several Sues there. I got Sue Cameron, I got Sue Story, and there's a boy named Sue somewhere as well.
Well, my daddy left home when I was three and didn't leave much to my ma and me. Just his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Well, I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went to name me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and he got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seemed I had a fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard and my wits got keen. Rolled from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me the vow to the moon and stars, and I searched them honky-tonks and bars and killed that man that'd give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew at an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table dealing stud said the dirty man's your dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him, my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue, how do you do, how are you going to die? Yeah, that's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, I'm up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Well, I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street, a kicking and a gouging, the mud and the blood and the beer. I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun and I pulled mine first, and I stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gotta make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. Well, I gave her that name and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. Yeah, you just said, oh, hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in the eye, cause I'm the son of a name you Sue. Yeah, what could I do? What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun, called my pa and he called me son. Come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. If I ever have a son, I'll then go name him Bill or George or Merrick, anything but Sue. Oh, I asked you to hate that name. Right.
Thank you, Sue Cameron. Thank you, Sue Story. Thank you, Paul Levy. Wow, thank you. and my love for Johnny Cash and his music. I have to give credit to my wonderful grandma. We also lost 22 years ago, just a couple of days after 9/11. And I grew up listening to Johnny Cash and Elvis thanks to her, because she had this small record player in her room and she was playing these records back in the day. And that's where I first heard that wonderful music, and became a lifetime love affair for me. I had the good fortune to see Johnny Cash in concert about three times. One was up in 1985 or so, up in Prince George, British Columbia. Second time was in Vancouver during Expo 86, and then also in Vancouver during the late 80s, early 90s. It was a wonderful show. This is one of my favorite songs. It was my grandma's favorite song. And this is written by Kris Kristofferson. Sunday morning coming.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. I fumbled in my closet through my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair. I stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid playing with a cat that he was kicking. Then I walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone's fried chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow, along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Well, there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalks and Sunday morning coming down. In a park I saw Daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listen to the songs that they were singing. Then I headed down the street, somewhere far away, alone, the bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. nothing short of dying. That's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalks and Sunday morning coming down.
Beautiful song. Hey, Melissa Leeds, welcome to the show. See, if you like what you hear, don't leave. I'm still going to do quite a few songs. I never understand this one thing about Facebook and these live shows, that people come to the show and then they give you nice comments and then they start leaving, so I don't understand. Either they stick with you, or they're against you, or they leave, or whatever, but still don't do that to people. I mean, if you like what you hear, stick it out. I mean, you're getting a wonderful show, Las Vegas quality, for free. If you were to go pay a tribute artist and go to a show, you'd be basically spending about $50 minimum going up. Some of these guys charge, like, more than actually the main entertainers charged. Like when I was when I saw Johnny Cash, he had I think it was $7 Canadian was the entry fee, and it was straight across the board, $7. This was 1985 or 86, so it's wonderful. He was such a wonderful humanitarian too, and historian. He was picking up all these different songs about the American West and the railways and all of that, so it's particularly associated with a lot of train songs.
Here's a favorite one of mine. And Sue Cameron, this is going out to you because you're living there in Rock Island, Illinois, or you used to live there.
The Rock Island Line, she runs down in New Orleans. There's a big toll gate down there, and you know if you got certain things on board, you go through the toll gate, you don't have to pay the man no toll. Well, the train driver pulled up to the toll gate, the man hollered and asked him what all he had on board. He said, I got livestock, I got livestock, I got cows, I got pigs, I got sheep, I got mules, I got all wild stock. Well, you say you're all right, boy, you don't have to pay no toll, you can just go right on through. So we went on through the toll gate, and as you went through, started picking up a little bit of speed, picking up a little bit of steam. They got through in the turn and looked back, and the man said, well, I fooled you, I got pig iron, I got pig iron, I got all pig iron. Well, the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road, Rock Island Line, she's a road to ride, Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road, well, if you ride, you gotta ride, not to ride, like a dick and a fish on the Rock Island Line. Well, it looks like rain. Long ago, I'm gonna pass the train. Northbound track, the southbound track. Oh, my blood, but you won't be back. Rock Island Line, here's a road to ride. Rock Island Line, here's a mighty good road. Well, if you ride, you gotta ride like a fine, like a ticket that station on the Rock Island Line. Oh, cloud in the west, and it looks like rain. Round the current, come a faster train. Northbound train, the southbound track. Oh, but you will, but you won't be back. Well, Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Well, Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island Line is the road to ride. Rock Island Line is a mighty good road. Well, if you ride, you gotta ride like a fine, like a ticket that station on the Rock Island Line.
Yeah.
All right, well, no worries about that. I mean, I'm recording it
separately
on another mobile, and it'll be up on YouTube, so Facebook, whatever you're doing,
it's
not working.
So we'll just
enjoy the show for what it's worth, and really glad you're taking the time out on a Tuesday to watch my little tribute here to the man in black. We lost exactly 20 years ago today. Can't believe it. I remember exactly as it was. My dad actually was on his way to Europe, to Slovakia, and I was staying behind in Vancouver. This was in 2003, and I was in the apartment. I was listening to the radio in the morning. I had to turn up. I turned on the radio and caught the last part of a Ring of Fire, and I knew immediately that Johnny left to be with his beloved June, and they of course announced it that he passed away in the Nashville hospital at the age of 71 due to complications from diabetes and other medical ailments, and it just broke my heart. I knew for a fact that when June passed back in May of that same year, that Johnny would not be far behind, and because they were so intertwined, like hardly any show business couple. And it was just amazing, their duets and everything, and I can't do them because I need a female partner to be able to sing with me, but in any case, I do one of Johnny's absolute biggest hits. This one is called I Walk the Line.
Keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I know proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
See your comments at all, so I don't know what you just stop showing comments. Thank you, Patricia. As of course, Johnny was known for a lot of his gospel. There's one traditional southern U.S. song, gospel song called Daddy Sang Bass.
I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad. Well, there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people is all we were, trying to make a living out of black land and dirt. We'd get together in a family circle singing loud. Daddy sang bass. Me and little brother would join right in there. Singing seems to help the troubled soul. One of these days, and I won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join that family circle at the throne. Oh, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy sang bass. Me and my brother would join right in there. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. Oh, I remember after work, Mama would call in all of us. You could hear us singing for a country mile. A little brother has done gone on, and I'll rejoin him in a song. We'll be together again up yonder in a little while. Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang
too. Me and little brother would join right in there. Singing seemed to help the troubled soul. One of these days, and I won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. No, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang too.
Neil, little brother, we join right in there. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
And tomorrow you've got Roy Orbison tribute. That's great. You're joining me. I'm Mark Brad, a man of many voices, and you can also join my Facebook fan page. Just drop Jill Carter or Patricia LePage a message if you're not a member there already. So we do different things. Song of the Day, many wonderful content that's only available there. So, and it's all free. So just coming to the end of our first hour, and I hope you're all enjoying the show. Just as I am singing for you all. Welcome back to hour number two. This song was actually written by June Carter and Merle Kilgore. This was Johnny's really big hit in the late 60s, and it's called Ring of Fire. Couldn't be a Johnny Cash tribute show without that song.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, oh, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Fire.
song, very famous. Thank you, Bill Trickett. In the 90s, Johnny Cash got together with a group of fellow outlaws in music, which consisted of Willie Nelson, Kris Kristofferson, Waylon Jennings, and of course Johnny. They were known as the Highwaymen, and they toured all around. This is their main song called The Highwayman, and I'm going to do all parts.
I was a highwayman, on the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his life blood on my blade. Bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I'm still alive. Take away Chris, I was a sailor. I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner round the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft and furled the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they say that I got killed. But I'm living still. Take away Waylon. I was a dam builder. Across the river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide, a place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound, but I'm still around. Always be around and around and around. I fly a starship across the universe divide. When I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain. And again, and again, and again, and again.
Thank you, David. Here's another Cash classic from the 50s, and still don't take your guns to town.
a boy named Billy Joe grew restless on the farm. A boy filled with wanderlust really meant no harm. He changed his clothes and shined his boots and combed his dark hair down. His mother cried as he walked out, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." Sell your joy and shoot as straight as anybody can. But I wouldn't shoot without a cause. I gun nobody down. And his mother cried as he rode away, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." On the road as Billy Joe rode his saddle upon his hips, he rode into a cattle town, a smile upon his lips. He stopped and walked into a bar and laid his money down. And his mother's words echoed again, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." He drank his first strong liquor then to calm his shaking hand. And he tried to tell himself at last he had become a man. The dusty cowpoke at his side began to laugh him down. And his mother's words echoed again, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." Filled with rage, young Billy Joe reached for his gun to draw. But the stranger drew his gun and fired before he even saw. As Billy Joe fell to the floor, the crowd all gathered round. Wondered at his final words, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town."
I saw him once with Roy Orbison in Oklahoma, and Melissa, that's wonderful. Amazing.
I got great big blisters on my bloodshot eyes, and looking that long-legged woman up ahead. What she got simply walking down the sidewalks of that city, make a mistake about a stray cat getting fed. She's got a whole lot of motion in her soul, I know, but the solo ain't the place she lets it show. She got a body, oh yeah. She got emotion, oh yeah. But I'm blistered, oh yeah. She done tore my soul apart, put big blisters on my heart. What a mighty crazy cooking way to go. Wah, 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 wah. Big list is on my pocket code from reaching my pocket coat and picking out the bills. And I got tiny white blisters in my throat, trying to ease my nervous bacon, digging all them patent pills. And ever since you started running round from bar to bar, just can't eat a bite to keep my stomach settled down. She got a body, oh yeah. She got emotion, oh yeah. She done got me, oh yeah. She done tore my soul apart, put big blisters on my heart. What a mighty crazy cooking way to go. Wah, 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 wah. She got a body, oh yeah. She got emotion, oh yeah. She done got me, oh yeah. Oh, oh yeah. Blistered, blistered, oh yeah.
That was the original track. Facebook keeps being up and slowing you down. And Jill, you wanted to hear A Thing Called Love. Okay. Just going to have that in my next set. And A Thing Called Love going out by request to Jill Carter.
Six stood on the ground, weighed 235 pounds, but I saw the giant of a man brought down his knees by love. He was the kind of man that would gamble on luck, look you in the eye and never back up, but I saw him crying like a little whip pup. Think called love. You can't see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand. Like the wind that covers our land, strong enough to rule the heart of any man, this thing called love. It can lift you up, never let you down, take your world and turn it all around. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found stronger than love. Trouble their minds build day in, day out. Too busy with living to worry about a little world like love. When I see a mother's tenderness as she holds her young close to her breast, thank God that the world's been blessed with a thing called love. You can't see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand. Like the wind that covers our land, strong enough to rule the heart of any man, this thing called love. It can lift you up, never let you down, take your world and turn it all around. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found that's stronger than love. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found that's stronger than love.
More than welcome, of course.
All him drunk at my rage, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. story I would tell about a brave young Indian that you should remember well. From the tribe of the Pima Indians, a proud and peaceful band, who farmed the Phoenix Valley in Arizona land. Down the ditches for a thousand years, the waters grew Iris people's crops, till a white man stole their water rights and the sparkling water stopped. Now Iris folks were hungry, and their land grew crops of weeds. When war came, Ira volunteered and fought the white man's greed. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. There have battled up the Iwo Jima Hill, 250 men, but only 27 lived to fight back down again. When the fight was over, and Old Glory raised, among the men who hold her high was the Indian, Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. Ira Hayes returned a hero, celebrated through the land. He was wine and speech and honor, everybody shook his hand. But he was just a Pima Indian, no water, no crops, no chance. At home, nobody cared what he had done. When did the Indians dance? Ira started drinking hard. Jail was off in his home. They let him raise the flag and lower it like you throw a dog a bone. He died drunk early one morning, alone in the land he fought to save. 2 inches of water and a lonely ditch with a grave for Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian, nor the Marine that went to war. Yeah, call him drunken Ira Hayes, but his land is just as dry, and his goat is lying thirsty in the ditch where Ira died.
Of course, Johnny was known for many of the protest songs and always fighting for different people's rights, whether it was the Native Americans or prisoners or people just down on their luck, and just amazing body of work. You can't fit that into even 3 hours, not even two. It's a great song for sure. Patricia, glad you like it. Who remembers this one? 1977.
One piece at a time. Well, I left Kentucky back in 49. I went to Detroit, working on the assembly line. First year they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by, and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry. They always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan, should be the envy of most any man. I sneak it out of there with a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. I'd have me a car worth at least 100 grand. I get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox and with the help from a friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gears. I never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss with just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. First day I got me a fuel pump. Next day I got me an engine and a trunk. Then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. Little things I could get in my big lunch box, like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, for the big stuff we snuck out in my buddy's mobile home. Now up till now my plan went all right, till we tried to put it all together one night. That's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. Transmission was a 53, and the motor turned out to be a 73, and when we tried to put in all the bolts, all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help with an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlights, there was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right. When we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. The back end looked kind of funny too, but when we put it together and when we got through, well, that's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. About that time, my wife walked out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts, but she opened the door and said, "Honey, take me for a spin." So we drove uptown just to get the tags, and I headed her driving down the main drag, and I could hear everybody laughing blocks around. Up there at the courthouse didn't laugh, just type it up and took the whole staff. When we got through, the tidal weighed 60 pounds. I got it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. Oh yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth and the Psychobilly Cadillac. Come on, come on, It's the Cottonmouth and Negatory on the cost is Moshin there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up. It's cheaper that way. What model is it? Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. Well, it's a 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70 automobile.
It's one piece at a time. Here's a rare song, came out from the album from 1970 called Hello, I'm Johnny Cash, and this one is called South Wind.
South wind, you picked her up in Jacksonville and left me cold and lonesome in the rain. South wind, you took her off to Nashville, left me choking in the smoke behind the train. You go, ooh. She's gone again on the south wind.
south wind. I need a $40 ticket, and about this time tomorrow I'll be gone. South wind. If I had $40, I would buy myself a smile to carry on. She's gone again on the south wind. That's the way she always likes to go. South wind. I'll be waiting for the round trip if you'll bring her back, and I done told her so. Don't you go, she's gone again on the south wind.
All enjoying the show today. Remembers this great show from the 80s, Dukes of Hazzard. This is called General Lee.
I'm a charger that charges through the night like an orange bolt of lightning, passing everything in sight. I'm the best pal the Duke boys ever had. I'm thunder on the highway, looking bad, bad, bad. I'm a knight, like the kind of shining armor, with my polished body gleaming. I'm a fighter and a charmer. If trouble comes your way, just ask for me. My friends all know me as the General Lee. I'm the General Lee, a pistol pumping steel velvet cavalry. I'll never let you down when you're riding with me. Buckle up, I'll show you what I mean. Take a look back there. Sirens blowing, red lights flashing everywhere. We'll cross the field and we'll be running free. Lead dust with compliments of me. The General Lee. I'm a hero, that's what I'll make you feel when you're riding shotgun with me and the law is at your heels. I'm a glory hound, but when the chase is done, I'll take off through the mountains and have fun, fun, fun. I got style, tearing through the curves, let my flag wave proudly to the people that I serve. I'm number one and I will always be the pride of the
the South call the General Lee. I'm the General Lee. A pistol pump and steel belted cavalry. I'll never let you down when you're riding with me. Buckle up, I'll show you what I mean. Take a look back there. Sirens blowing, red lights flashing everywhere. I'll jump that pond and we'll be running free. They'll go swimming, compliments of me. The General Lee. The General Lee. The General Lee.
Patricia has hardly sung anywhere. It was, of course, a great TV show, The Dukes of Hazzard. I always used to watch it on Friday nights. And really great. And David, you're dancing there too. I see. Then 1979 around 1980, Johnny celebrated 25 years in show business with an album called Silver. Added on 8-track, as a matter of fact, and still do. This is one of the big hits from there, called Ghost Riders in the Sky. What was your favorite television show when you were younger? Yeah, I know. I had the Duke Cars General Lee replica. Yeah, for sure.
Sky, for he saw the riders coming hard.
we hear that mournful cry. Yippee-hi-ho, sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught him yet. 'Cause they've got the ride forever on that range up in the sky, or the horses snorting fire. As they ride on, here they cry. As the riders loped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell and riding on our range, then cowboy, change your way today, or with us you will ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-i-ho.
Yeah, born in a different place. Yippee-tastic. Of course, Johnny was famous for his prison shows. One of them was in Folsom Prison, another one in San Quentin, and this is one of the songs from there.
San Quentin, you've been living hell to me. You hosted me since 1963. I've seen them come and go, and I've seen them die. And long ago I stopped asking why. San Quentin, I hate every inch of you. You cut me and you scarred me through and through. And I walk out a wiser, weaker man. Mr. Congressman, you can't understand.
So risky to sing, could have caused a riot.
Kissed his wife at the station door.
Came to the funeral about 4:30. Kissed his wife at the station door. Climbed in the cabin with his order in his hand. Said, it's a trip to the promised land. To South Memphis, yards on a fly. Rain been falling and the water was high. Everybody knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was Casey Jones.
Casey Jones,
Casey Jones, order in his hand. Casey Jones, leaning out the window, take a trip to the promised land. Jones said, fireman, don't you fret. Sam of sin, I ain't giving up yet. 8 hours late for the southbound mail, beyond the time or leaving the rail. Casey Jones climbed in the cabin. Casey Jones, order in his hand. Casey Jones, leaning out the window, take a trip to the promised land.
Casey Jones, Casey Jones, Casey Jones,
take a trip to the promised land. Hand on the wheels and a hand on the brake. North Mississippi was wide awake. Several road officials. He's a good engineer, but he's lying dead. Orders in the cabin, Casey Jones. Order in his hand, Casey Jones. Took a trip to the promised land. Look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. Yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. It's that orange blossom special, bringing my baby back. Sand in my shoes, or maybe California, and get some sand in my shoes. Try that orange blossom special and lose these New York blues.
About a rambling, she's a
fastest train on the line. Talk about her traveling, she's the fastest train on the line. She's that orange blossom special, rolling down that seaboard line.
So the orange blossom special. Yes, yeah, two harmonicas that he switched because they were all in different different keys. So we did that. And of course, with everything, even Johnny kind of fell out of favor with his longtime record producer, Columbia Records, and kind of went into retirement, but then it came back and went into American Studios with Rick Rubin, and he produced some of his last best recordings. I'm going to do a couple of them. One of them was called Rusty Cage.
Blood began to boil. I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. Cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones. I'll take the river down to still water and ride a pack of dogs. I'm gonna break mine, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break mine, gonna break my rusty cage.
On your steel shore.
I'm gonna break my, I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my, I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my,
break my rusty cage and run.
It's Rusty Cage. That was written by Tom Petty and very popular song. Johnny reinvented himself with the American recordings and Yes, recorded this one by you too.
This one's called One.
Is it getting better, or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You said one love, one life, when it's one need in the night. One love, we get to share it. Leaves you, baby, if you don't care for it. Did I disappoint you? Or leave a bad taste in your mouth? You act like you never had love, and you want me to go without. Well, it's too late tonight to drag the past out into the light. We're one, but we're not the same. We got to carry each other, carry each other. One. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise the dead? Have you come here to play Jesus with the lepers in your head? Did I ask too much, more than a lot? You gave me nothing, now it's all I got. We're one, but we're not the same. Well, we hurt each other, and we're doing it again. You say love is a temple, love's a higher law. Love is a temple, love's the higher law. You ask me to enter, but then you make me crawl, and I can't be holding on to what we got when all you've got is hurt. One love, one blood, one life. You've got to do what you should. One life with each other. Sisters, brothers, one life, we're not the same. We got to carry each other, carry each other. One, one.
One by you two. There's also this one.
Sooner or later, God will cut you down.
Go tell that long tongue liar, gonna tell that midnight rider, or the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him the God's gonna cut him down. Tell him the God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me in a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of the angel's feet. He called my name and my heart so still, but he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him the God's gonna cut him down. Tell him the God's gonna cut him down. Run your own for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. You may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what he done in the dark will be brought to the light. Gotta run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him the God's gonna cut you down, tell him the God's gonna cut you down, tell him the God's gonna cut you down.
Yes, exactly, Johnny. It was a very dark version. Elvis's was more upbeat.
Don't fail me, I'll meet you anywhere. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Oh, meet me, mother and father. Meet me down the river road. And mama, you know that I'll be there when I check in my load. There ain't no grave, body down. There ain't no grave, can hold my body down. There ain't no grave, can hold my body down.
That was some of his last recordings. The last year of his life, 2003. Most associated one was the last song he recorded. One of the last ones anyway. This was originally done by Trent Reznor from Nine Inch Nails. And Johnny's version was the definitive one. This one is called Hurt. Thank you all for coming to the show today. I wish there was more of you. I don't know where people go.
Day to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar skin. Try to kill it all the way, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away. In the end, and you could have it all. My empire of dirt, I will let you down. I will make you hurt. I will let you down. if I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself, I would find a way.
All right, and that comes to the end of our show. Thank you so much, David, for watching too. Melissa Lees, thank you. Doing my best to keep the legend alive. I'm still. I'm still on. Still haven't finished. I'm trying to find one more here. I don't have it. Okay. Thank you, William, for having running this group and keeping the legends alive. And finish off the show with this song that I was kind of botched the first time, so I wanted a better record of it.
Sunshine says, I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. Well, that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Thank you.
sitting in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Well, those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me.
It up, then it'll be on YouTube tomorrow sometime. And as we pay tribute to 20th Memorial Anniversary, I believe it's been 20 years today, and hope I did Johnny Cash proud. And today I ask all of you to at least listen to one album or something on YouTube, or if you have it in your collection, just listen to some of your favorite Cash songs and pay tribute to a great legend that we just lost today, 20 years ago. So, and that's it for me. So, thank you very much, and good night to you. Until the next show. Bye bye.